Okay,
मैम क्या करना चाहिए एट द स्कीम फर्स्ट डॉक्टर शर्मिला जी ने यहाँ पर इनॉग्रेट किया, क्या करना चाहिए?
सेंटर देखा मैंने, इट इज़ रियली अ लवली सेंटर. बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है फॉर पीपल टू गेट इन एंड बी कम्फर्टेबल. तो आई गेस ऐसा सेंटर बनाया उन्होंने दैट इट गिव्स यू अ वेरी कोजी एंड अ कम्फर्टेबल फीलिंग. दैट इज़ समथिंग आई रियली लाइक्ड अबाउट इट. एंड कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस टू हर फॉर हैविंग सच अ लवली क्लिनिक आफ्टर सो मेनी ईयर्स, बिकॉज आई नो हर दैट शी वॉज वर्किंग अर्लियर, बट नाउ आई नो दैट शी हैज दिस लवली क्लिनिक ऑफ ईयर. सो माई हार्टेस्ट कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस टू हर.
इंस्टेंट ग्लो फेस्टिवल सीजन के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं आज, शिमला जी की स्कीम पर बात कर रही हैं, तो आपका बेसिकली फेस्टिवल सीजन के लिए आपका इंस्टेंट ग्लो का क्या टिप्स है?
मैं तो बहुत सारी होम रेमेडीज़ करती हूँ. आई हैव अ पर्टिकुलर डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट वेयर ऑल्सो आई टेक द ट्रीटमेंट, बट ऑफकोर्स एज नाउ वी हैव दिस क्लिनिक विच इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू माई हाउस. आई वुड रादर कम योर एंड ट्राई समथिंग फॉर दिस फेस्टिव सीजन, बिकॉज बहुत हेक्टिक शेड्यूल होता है और वी नीड अ प्लेस विच इज़ वेरी क्लोज बाय वेर वी कैन कम एंड गेट सम ट्रीटमेंट डन. सो आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ वेरी क्लोज प्लेस फॉर दैट.
Hi,
hi, come in. Congratulations to you.
Thank you.
I loved your clinic and I'm so glad that it's so close to me.
Thank you. And you're going to be also close
to us now. Of course, I will definitely be very close and I'll be keep coming here. We really need some good treatments and I guess you are very, very good at it, which I've heard.
Thank you.
So congratulations once again.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Instantly, if you want to look brighter and you want to be camera ready or you want to take that perfect selfie, you want to attend an event, nowadays everyone is so busy that we are always on the move, running around, and suddenly we realize, oh, tomorrow is my function that I need to attend, tomorrow is an important event, and then we don't know what to do. Is it really going to be possible? I want always a very flawless and beautiful skin, but now can anyone give me a very, very good, luminous, healthier looking skin and a natural glow in a day or within a few hours? Yes, it is possible. If I could just feel free to share, today we had this get together and we had our own event happening. You won't believe, last night I thought like I need my skin to look more brighter, more fresh. So I just instantly got a little perk or a pep up. What I believe is if your skin's very hydrated, if your skin is looking a little more firmer, more toned, if you put on makeup or even if you don't put on makeup, so it will always look more brighter, more flawless, more luminous. And that's what makes it look perfect for the event. So whatever you wear, you style your hair, you wear your favorite clothes and accessories, if your face is ready, I think that would be the hot quotient or the glam quotient of the day. Let your skin and your face speak. That's what I believe in.
Thank you. Also traveling to Spain, congratulations firstly for being one of the experts from India traveling, and tell us how does all add? I mean, why is it different from India to overseas when it comes to treatments, and what is different?
Okay, so when we are traveling internationally, there are these world experts where we have a symposium or we meet, and it's just about academics, it's about science, it's about the best technology, it's about knowledge. So I believe if you're well averse with any product, treatment or technology that you use, you're going to give the best results to your clients. And I'm blessed to be a part of the expert symposium, and I've been invited there, looking forward to an academic feast, and I'm always thirsty for more knowledge, and I want the best and most innovative technology to come in India, because I believe if we have the best, we can always give it to our clients, who always deserve to look their best and get safe results.
My glam quotient is her.
100%.
Honestly speaking, my glam quotient is just her, the Skin First Clinic. I honestly speaking, from last 3 years, for whatever people say that I look nice, my skin is nice, whatever, the entire credit goes to her, because she has been really taking care of my face, really taking care of me. And if I miss on to something on my face, she makes sure, you know, she reminds me, sends me the reminder, and she makes the entire treatment plan is handled by her. I leave my face just to her.
So when it comes to festivity, you know, what are the tips that you're taking from Dr. Nayak? Because I'm sure there's a lot of things, a lot of places to visit now, and you know, getting ready. So how do you take care of your skin specifically?
See, honestly speaking, there are so many doctors in this industry, you know, they're all cosmetologists, and she's one who's a certified dermatologist. It's very important to have a doctor who knows everything of her field, you know. I've seen some doctors who are something else, like a pathologist, but you know, they're running a cosmetology clinic, but you know, you can't trust them. She's a proper dermatologist, certified dermatologist, and whenever I have an issue, smallest of issue, whether if a pimple pops up or something, she has trained me so well with the medicine and how to take care, you know. I just need to leave a message or a call her, you know, and you know, I have given you this, you know, just do that, and just gets clear. So like, if my skin is flawless, it's all just because of her. It's just because of her. Absolutely, absolutely. And I dare to do that, because you know, she's made me that clear.
thank you
to her.
Lovely.
Thank you.
Isn't she?
Man, this is just.
Thank you.
Ma'am, in this camera. Sir, in this camera.
She became my friend now, so I don't know what to say, because whatever I say will be less, and whatever you see on me is all her. It's all her hard work, and she's fantastic with her job, and she's very passionate about her job, which I really, really like. A lot of doctors have become all money-minded nowadays. All they want is business, but she's all about her work, and she's all about her passion, and she wants to do new things, and she wants to do them better, you know. And she's always asking me if I have something to suggest, which I don't think she requires, but no, it's very sweet of her to sort of it's very important for a doctor to be giving that reassurance to the patient, and the patient must feel very comfortable, and she makes sure that they do so, which is fantastic.
Shall we be talking about the festivity, you know, which is ongoing right now,
right.
And you know, the Insta glam looks.
Right.
What are your, what is your take on that?
Insta glam looks?
Yes.
Wow. I don't know what to say about that. I mean, everybody has a right to look great in the way they want to look, whichever way they want to look. I don't want to comment on ke aisa hona chahiye aur waisa nahi hona chahiye. I just feel, as long as everybody's happy in whatever way they find their happiness in, and wherever and however they feel beautiful, they should. However, it's very important for me to feel beautiful from within first. And then outer beauty comes automatically, and if it shines, the glow you will see in your eyes and that will just make your whole skin sparkle and everything. Your whole being will exuberate that energy. So yeah, be that first and then you can be Instaglam and whatever glam you want.
So Instaglam, what's the way you plan to say that you will be hard pressed in time and then you need to
I rush to her quickly for a quick party peel or some kind of glow peel or something, and she does some magic and then I just feel great. I just feel like, oh, it's rejuvenated, because you see, it's very important today. Nowadays there's so much pollution in a city like Bombay, especially Mumbai I should call it. It's so important to take care. मुझे बहुत सारे लोग पूछते हैं कि आप कैसे इतने अच्छे लगते हो. Because I take care of my skin on a regular basis. I take care of my hair, my body, everything. So it's very important to take care of your skin. Go for regular peels. You know, eat right food. Be hydrated. I mean, so many things you can do to sort of shine. But a quick peel always works wonders. So yeah, you should come to skin clinic for that.
The skin clinic. Me Too movement is pretty big all around. Are you supporting the movement?
Absolutely, I'm a woman. How can I not support it? I think it's high time that women are speaking about it, and it is very important. I feel it's a very, very important issue that needs to be discussed, and not only just discussed, because a lot of times we only talk, we never really reach the actual main cause of it, the root cause of it. I really wish that we reach the root cause of it this time and completely get out of it.
But do you think it's more easier to talk to women, especially who come in the industry and women look for work, or you know?
Do I think it's more insecure?
Yeah, because you know there will be a negative effect, you know?
No, I don't think so. I don't think it happens only in our industry. I think it happens in every industry. So just because our industry is in media eyes always, you know, it's coming out. But you'll be surprised, it actually happens worse than our industry outside, where women don't have the media support, where women don't have a voice to speak. So I'm glad that something like this is happening here. At least the outsiders will get an awakening call from this. And all we need is just an awakening call. As individuals, I don't even want to make it a gender bias issue, but I think it's an individual issue. It is an individual mentality issue that somebody think that the other person can be taken for granted like that. You know.
That's what do you think about this movement, Me Too movement? What is your thoughts?
मेरा थॉट है कि यू नो आई थिंक इट्स फैंटास्टिक.
एज शमा राइटली सेड, एज अ वुमन डेफिनेटली आई सपोर्ट द मी टू कॉज, एंड आई टोटली बिलीव वी आर फर्स्ट ह्यूमंस. एक ह्यूमन बींग के नाते आई डोंट थिंक, एज अ डॉक्टर इफ यू आस्क मी, व्हेन अ पर्सन कम्स टू अस वी डोंट ट्रीट देम एज अ मैन और अ वुमन, राइट? सो व्हेन गॉड हैज क्रिएटेड टू ब्यूटिफुल एंटिटीज और बॉडीज, ही इज नॉट लेबल देम कि ये वुमन है तो इसको हम डोमिनेट करें. सो एवरी वन इज अ ह्यूमन बींग फर्स्ट, एंड जस्ट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ कंपैशन टूवर्ड्स ईच अदर. मेक द वर्ल्ड अ लिटिल मोर बेटर एंड पीसफुल प्लेस फॉर ईच अदर.
It's actually nothing, it's just lack of compassion.
Right.
You will be surprised. It's that simple. If you have compassion for yourself, you will never do that to another being. Ever. You cannot do. I can't harm an ant. Forget about harming a human being. So, yeah, I have some most beautiful, compassionate men in my life. Yes. And I have had some great friends who have supported me and helped me in every way. And I see them empowering other women. So there are compassionate men. It's just the lack of compassion in a few, which is sort of made this whole, world dirty. Yeah.
So as she said, like, compassion, yes, and power is to empower others. Yeah. So power is a lot of responsibility, and you need to inspire people to make them have a better life.
Yeah, mein jitne bhi filters hain, wo na use kare, and you should just come to Sharmila. That's a real life. I think filter, you can have it, and that's the real glam you require. You just need to come at this place, and this is what you need to do. It may be a girl, a woman, or any gender, I mean, man, or everyone. So that's what is required the most, and I pass on to James. What do you have to say?
James doesn't require anything. James is glowing forever.
I'll tell you one thing that I require is I require a nice surrounding.
Yeah.
Okay. And what I can say about her clinic is that
it is world class and one of the most beautiful facilities with an amazing view.
Yeah.
I think that her her special VIP cabin in the back is sort of a secret.
It's my favorite.
But so now I think I've spilled the beans on that. But
no, you're good.
But they've made just an absolutely beautiful facility, and whenever I come here, I feel like staying a long time. So.
And we want him to.
Me too. Well, I could say me too. No, honestly, as a man, even here in Bombay, I've experienced some very strange things as well. With Shamma, I've gone through a few auditions and things, you know, just to, you know, feel around and get a feel for the industry. And I've had people approach me and ask me to do things. So I mean, it's not something that just happens to the women. It's also something that happens to the men. I think that's something that. That people should understand, but what my opinion is about the issue is that to echo their concern is that it really has to do with compassion and being able to understand what the other person is going through. I think too many people they get wrapped up in their own emotional feelings and desires and hormones, and that pushes many men who. Let's be honest, men, we're a lot more controlled by our hormones, sexual hormones, I think, than women are. So I think it's a lack of discipline where there's men who don't understand how to treat a woman, and they don't understand how to control their own body and their own emotional and hormonal desires, which pushes them to then cross over a line which maybe they haven't even been taught. So I mean, my opinion is that all men from a young age should be taught how to treat and how to respect a woman.
Yeah.
But not just a woman. Any human being.
It's a wrong conditioning that needs to be corrected. That's it.
Yeah. For Shradila ji's clinic as such, how do you maintain your skin beauty as such? What are the mantra you maintain to maintain the beauty of your skin as such?
Hi, firstly I'd like to congratulate Dr. Sharmila for starting something which is so such a need for all of us, not just for women in the field of entertainment, but every woman today wants to look beautiful, and that too instantly. So I think this skin first is a fantastic idea. I'm looking forward to haunting this place a lot, and I think she's going to give a full solution about skin maintenance. It's not just about upping your skin, it's just about also maintaining your skin and making it glow. And the glow is really, you know, the word is glow. That's the magic word here for me, because you know, when we apply so much of makeup to make our skin glow, we are ruining our skin. So I think I am looking for a solution where I don't need to apply so much of makeup and my skin naturally glows, so I can just,
you know, just wear a lipstick and that's it. Go on stage with my shoots, all of that. You have the solution for that, right?
Yes, I totally believe in that, and I also believe that's the magic word.
That is the magic word.
Yes, if your skin glows, it's flawless, it's radiant, you don't need makeup. That's, I would call it a blessing. Absolutely. You just walk out and you are camera ready, or you want a perfect selfie, you're done. You just put your gloss and you're out to conquer the world.
So I think that's a very unique thing. Huh? Normally skin doctors don't say that, but you're saying that, that's great, that's wonderful. And Insta Glow, I think, is something that I'm going to be really, really frequenting this place. And I need it. I want it.
You couldn't let you go without hearing a song, especially when it comes to beauty. You know?
I have an Insta question. Yeah, okay, which one should I sing then?
Something
I have a song for which I got an award. It's a song called Kya Nazakat Hai Teri Ada Mein. So, and I'll sing that and dedicate it to you. Dr. Sharmila, looking so pretty and beautiful. So, she's a good inspiration for all of us. Thank you.
Kya Nazakat Hai Teri Ada Mein, Kya Shararat Hai तेरी अदाओं में ये कारी राह सदाओं में लेने लगी अंगड़ाइयां क्या नजाकत है तेरी अदाओं में
लवली
थैंक यू
I'm a very happy-go-lucky person. I'm very optimistic. Life is beautiful and I just enjoy it fullest. And yes, my skin being taken care by Mrs. Bulandi, Dr. Sharmila Nayak. Whatever maintenance your skin ke liye chahiye hota hai. Jaise hum gym jaate hain, you work on your body and you work on all hair, spa and all these things. So skin is very important. So whatever the basic thing, maintenance I need, she's the one. I handle my face to her and that's why I keep glowing, you know. And beside my doctor friend being a thing, well, she's a fantastic human being, fantastic dancer. A lot of people don't know this. So we party a lot and we are very happy. So I want to congratulate you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for me being part of our clinic. And many more clinics should open. This first clinic a franchisee. And she really worked hard for this thing. She treats her clinic like a baby, like a temple, you know. And all her, I can't say, all our friends who come for advice, unko bahut pyar se jaise body structure karte na aise karti hai. So I am too very happy with her, and everybody should come to her. And again, congratulations.
Thank you.
Since we were talking about the Instagram look today.
God is being kind of a juggler. मैं सब कैसे मैनेज करती हूँ मुझे खुद को भी नहीं पता होता है. The best thing I think it's my beauty sleep. कुछ भी हो जाए दोपहर को आधा घंटा दीप्ति disappears. Because I have to sleep even if I'm shooting lunch time पे or wherever. वो power नहीं अगर नहीं होगा तो मैं ये सब कुछ नहीं मैनेज कर पाती. So and nowadays I stay in Malad thanks to my builder जो मेरा flat नहीं दे रहा है. So I go all the way to Malad. I take power nap. I do my workouts and then I get ready and I come back. That's energy in my life.
Dr. Nayak, what would you like to say about Kaushika's eternal beauty? I must say, not ever, ever be, but eternal beauty.
Well, as she already said, she's beautiful. She takes good care of herself and also of her well-wishers and friends, I would say. She's very, very positive. Her lifestyle is really good. Like, if she decides that I want to do everything inside out, she will start first with that. So it always starts with a positive mindset. She works out, she has her diet sorted out. And of course, as she has said, we do need a skin detox at times. We go and work out. What is our skin workout? What's the mantra there? If you are tired, pollution hai. So then just a little instant pep up, just get a little vitamin dose. Jaise hum vitamin khate, energy low hai, to agar skin ki energy thodi si dip ho rahi hai, dull lag rahi hai, to ek vitamin infuse kar do. So yes, I think she's blessed with good genes and good skin. And she
good,
knows...
good doctor friend.
Yes, and I believe if you take care of yourself and your skin at the right time, you don't really need to do too much.
What I like about Sharmila, I know a lot of friends who goes to the dermatologist and doctors and all this thing. She's not the person ki client aaya bakra hai isko kaato. She explains that your skin needs this. Main kitni baar bolti main ye karu, no, your skin doesn't need it, don't do it, just a power dose is good, vitamin C is good, whatever that thing, this woh pep up skin ke liye karna hota hai. And yes, I am very particular about my personal care and everything. Her bolte na iska dar khula hi rehta, but I make point that I come here and take my beauty treatment done, you know.
Yes, and she follows everything to the T.
Yes.
So I have to tell her and it's done.
I'm a good student, you know.
Yes, and a good person.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On
your left, right. Mm-hmm. On your right, left.
My take on Instagram, I think, I just want to understand what are we talking about. Mm-hmm. Definitely the main thing that you need is a good skin. And for that you have to have a very, very good skin doctor. And we are blessed, we have one. So that's about it. The glow has to come. It's always instant.
No, I think for me, you ask me, I'm very particular with people that I associate with, even when it comes to work. So for me, the skin, which is one of the biggest, which is the biggest organ in the human body, so for me, it's very important to trust somebody with it. And I think Sharmila is a person that I can really depend on, really rely on, and she's fabulous with what she does. And not only with introducing so much technology in improving the skin, I think just the sensibility of taking care of one's skin as your own is commendable. Yeah, I really love it and I trust her for this company.
Thank you.
Ma'am, you want to add something regarding that, your skin services, how helpful for them?
Why just for them? Anyone who loves their skin should be taking good care of it. First is love yourself. The most visible organ or visible part of your body is the skin, the face. When someone enters, what do you see first? You just see their face, their features, their skin. And once you talk to them, you realize, okay, you're connecting to them. So the most important part of your face is something that we should preserve, enhance, protect. If at times you want to correct, do correct it. And जरूरी नहीं है कि आपको कुछ बहुत ज़्यादा extreme measures लेने पड़ते हैं. छोटा सा एक skin regime set कर लीजिए, personalize. Go and meet a qualified, genuine person. Talk to them. Set your skin goals. Tell them कि this is what I would love to have, and they would give you some good solutions. As he said, I love to treat my client's skin as my own, and that's how I treat them. And I usually say this, so maybe I'll say it on camera. You define, I'll design.
Oh, thank you. Very nice.